So kami po ni Derek dito ang mag-finsan dito. Kami ang dynamic duo. Makikita niya para kaming B1, B2. Nagmamahalan at nag-aaway all the time sa pelikula. And I do hope you can spread the good news po na napakaganda po ng pelikula visually and storytelling wise. And thank you so much for coming here po. Thank you.
Thank you so much, Enzo! Grabe, kinakabahan ako, baka masabi na niya yung kwento. Pero, thank you so much for the info. Kasi for everyone who's, you know, hearing about this for the first time, na-excite lahat, naku-curious. David, what about you? What can you tell our press people what to expect from this movie?
Hello. Ba't yung natatawa?
Excited ako sa sagot mo.
Kahit mo. Hello, thank you for being here sa press. Alam ko na malaking may tulong nyo when it comes to promotion ng movie. And I want to acknowledge, sino ba nandito? Si ALB, boss namin yan. Hello. And and sa mga people working with ALB, alam ko na pinaghirapan nila to na ma-release, kaya thank you so much. And going back to your question again, ano yun?
What can the press people expect that they can share, you know, with everyone since we're promoting this film, which will be opening next week?
I think this is a movie wherein barkada kami, and each and every one of us, meron kaming tinatackle na problems from love to family to gender issues and mental health issues. So I think the Gen Zs and the Millennials nowadays will be able to relate. Alam ko na ako relate. Situlaan niya ako yung sabihin ko eh. We'll be able to relate dito sa movie na to. And I'm super excited dahil for me, this is my second movie na ginawa. And I think ito yung movie na naging close ko sila Enzo, sila Derek, diba? And now I'm super close to Derek, so dahil dito sa movie na to, pati na rin si Enzo na tinuturuan akong kung relate, di ba? So, ayun. Tsaka, ano ba, pwede sabihin pare, ano?
I guess you can share what's your character name para
ayun, may character name here is Patrick.
Patrick, okay. Yes. Si Patrick, si David. Thank you, David. Katarina, what can you tell us? I guess this is your first movie. Katarina.
Yes, but so this is my first movie, and this is the movie that sparked my wanting to act. So because of Direct Philip, the production, the entire cast, this is when I knew, okay, sige nga, I think I do want to do acting. I had so much fun working with everyone, with these talented and pinakagwapo na castmates ko, grabe. It was so much fun being on set, and as I've said before, if all movies, shooting all movies was this much fun and seamless, I would shoot 1,000 more movies. Kasi ang saya talaga, tapos yung location mismo ang ganda. La Union, it's the surfing capital of the North. I've been many times, and I think the key word is relate, diba? David, relate. I think so many millennials and Gen Z could relate to this barkada film kasi naalala ko yung many times na nag-disappear ako sa LU. I would drive myself. Biglaan lang because of something I'm personally going through. So, the storyline is very relatable. My character's name is Kathy, and I'm the love interest of Carlos, who is the character of Kiko Estrada, who's not here today. And I represent the girls, the girl barkada of the film. So, I'm the only one here today, but it was a great first experience in acting for movies, and I'm just excited. I actually haven't seen it yet, so I'm so excited to watch it. I'm excited for everyone to watch as well, and I think that we're all gonna enjoy, and yeah, I hope this is the first of many movies that I'll be doing.
Wow, very well said. It feels like I'm watching you again in a pageant. Very well said. Thank you, Catalina. Of course, Derek. Derek, what's your character name and what can we expect from you in this movie?
So, sino talaga ako? I think I'm Ryan. Medyo nakakalito kasi almost same yung name namin. Siguro ang masasabi ko, first of all, I would like to thank everyone na pumunta rito. I know it's traffic and yun ba sa atin, coding pa, like me, na nahuli pa ako. Anyways, thank you all for coming again. And siguro ang masasabi ko lang, there are a lot of Barkada films who came out na, and siguro ang difference ng GLU sa lahat ng yun is, we're really friends, and we're not just friends, we're really close. So most of our lines here, parang hindi na namin sinusunod, ad-libs na lang, ganun. Kasi yun talaga yung, ganun talaga pag barkada eh. And siguro this film also reflects on how Gen Zs are and their experiences. So yun po, yun yung mga abangan niyo dito sa film. Ang daming conflicts, may major plot twist sa dulo, so yun po yung abangan niyo.
Wow, that's a tidbit. Thank you so much, Derek. And of course, kahit lumipat siya. TJ, ayun naman. TJ, who are you on this film?
So, I'm playing Raymond. Ayun, muna-muna, thank you sa lahat na pumunta ngayong hapon. Maraming salamat. Finally, lalabas na po ang GLU. So, yun, ang hirap na sabi na nila. So, wala na akong maisip kung hindi. Perfect barkada film to. Relatable to kasi lahat nag-LU, lahat pupunta ng LU, nagpa-plano. So for sure, after nila mapanood yung palabas na to, diretso agad yan, magbubuk agad sa LU. And dito, more on sa film, hindi lang barkada, hindi lang coming out of age, makapakita rin yung gano'ng kaganda yung LU. Nalibot namin lahat. And talagang marirealize niya na ang dami palang mga gandang place sa Pilipinas. So hopefully, panoorin to ng lahat, lalo na ng mga kabataan niya.
Yan. Thank you for summarizing the answers of everyone, TJ. But of course, ang curious question natin lahat eh, how long did you guys have to prepare when you were making the film? How long physically did you guys have to prepare for it, physically and mentally? Start natin siguro kay Catarina. Catarina, this is your first movie, so how long? Gano'n ka katagal nag-prepare for this?
It might have been, I can't, because it was years ago, but if I remember correctly, mga 2 months before, if I'm not mistaken, naalala ko, we sat down in the Rain Entertainment office. We even tried, Tita Malu also was coaching us once we knew our characters further. Hindi ko alam kung naalala mo, I tried the character of Michelle B also. So, we were dabbling with the different characters, kung sino talaga yung mas fit para sa akin. And this is when I realized it's so helpful to have a coach, to have a role, and then have a coach work with you directly para sa role na yan. I also remember when I first met Kiko Estrada, I didn't like him. Of all the boys, I was like, he's kind of rude. But then, he's a very good actor, and he made my job. Do you guys remember that? We did a workshop na just him and I also. Hindi ko talaga na feel siya, and we were not really talking. And then you told us, the two of you sit down together. Whenever you're taping together, you sit there in the corner, just the two of you. So we were forced to spend time together. And then in the end, of course, like, we grew fond of each other, and I think he was a great co-actor to work in front of and beside, because he helped me, I think, with my acting. Kasi magaling talaga siya eh. And the coaching helped. Your direction, of course, helped so much. Was I okay? Do you remember? Was I good? Was I bad? I'm excited to see.
Thank you, Catarina. Okay, one last question before we open the question to the press. Nakaka-distract kasi yung likod, di ba? So parang hindi talaga namin maisip, no? Sino ang pinaka-disiplinadong mag-workout sa mga boys during the preparation for this film?
Tingin ko po kaming lahat.
Kasi okay.
During the film, nag-workout kami together in the morning. We do like a 5-kilometer run, then we lift weights after. So I think it was a balanced, healthy lifestyle naman besides gimmick.
That's awesome. Thank you so much, Enzo, for covering for the group. And now we are formally opening up.